Saxon. This is tee shot at the par 3, 13th.
Guy that finished 40th on the points list in the regular season. This hole, 222 yards. The most difficult par 3 on the golf course. No problem for Charlie Saxon.
Part of an opening round, 64 for Saxon.
Just keep it a little low early. That's the one. Use the backstop. There you go.
How about that? Viktor Hovland also started on the back nine. This is the third as well.
He finished 11th last week, and when he began with, he was tied for lead on the round.